And the Fish and Wildlife Service will start finding bicyclists caught on the trail at the Carlsbad Ecological Reserve. Comes after hidden cameras captured dozens of bicyclists ripping up signs and cutting fence wires. Fish and Wildlife has set up a special enforcement team that will now slap bicyclists with a $250 fine if they're caught on the trails. They say the effort is to try and preserve this land.